little bit here. And they were like,
look, guys, what's step one?
Wait, they know step one. I'm going to just continue. We all have had a friend who thinks they know better than we do. Here we see into the life of two girls, one popular and the other, well, green. Will we see Glinda try to teach Elphaba the way of being popular? All right, it's Elphaba, sorry.
Now that we're friends, I've decided to make you my new project.
You really don't have to do that.
I know. That's what makes me so nice. Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and that's basically who is less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know I'm what they need, and even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will. Gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper voice when you talk to boys. Little ways to flirt and glance. I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair. Everything that really has to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with our right cohorts. You'll be good at sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So let's start, cause you've got an awfully long way to go.
Take it. Don't lie to it like this. Don't get his hopes up. Come on.
No, come on.
Come on. Pawnees. Thank you. You guys were great.
We needed that.
Well, okay. At the same time, I noticed something was happening.
Yeah.
One of them didn't learn their lines and was just reading them the entire time. Mm-hmm. If we can get a zoom in on this, please.
There you knew the outcome.
Right here. During the show, she was reading the manga. Yeah, here's your script back.
Yeah. She was a lot more gruff off the side. She was like, hey, yo, yeah. Give me that book.
It's so great. He entertains himself. It's like,
that's why I needed
a self-feeding puppy.
That's why I needed that song. On to our next skit. The three cosplayers.
What they need, and even in your case, no, it's the toughest case I've yet to face. Don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper voice. When you talk to boys, little ways to work your rights. I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair, everything that really does me popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts. You'll be good at sports. Now the slang you've got to know. So let's start the sequence off the long way.
Skit 1 decided decided that they couldn't be here. Actually, it was a bunch of underpants films. You just couldn't see them because there's like a little bit here. And they were like,
what the hell? What's step one?
Wait, they know step one. I'm going to just continue. This is going to be stupid. We all had a friend who thinks they look better than we do. Here we see into the life of two girls. One popular, and the other, well, green. Will we see Glinda try to teach Elphaba the way of being popular? All right, it's Elphaba, sorry.
It's fine, I'll take it.
Don't fight it like this. Don't get hooked up. Come on. Jeez. Thank you, you guys are great. One of them did learn their lines and was just reading them the entire time. Mm-hmm. Can we get a zoom in on this, please? Is there any clarity to the outcome? Right here. During the show, she was reading the manga. Yeah, here's your script.
Yeah.
She was a lot more rough off the side. She was
like, hey, yo, give me that book.
That song. On to our next hit, the three cost of the two.